I convince myself you don't want me anymore. If it takes a couple hours for you to text back, even though you said you loved me when you left this morning, and I know that you could never change your mind that fast. I start to panic the moment you leave, when your side of the bed hasn't even gone cold. When I'm all alone, I don't know who to be, like my arms lost their purpose without you to hold. I'm scared of falling in love again. I'm obsessive, codependent, and straight up suffocating. Like, I can't stand to exist without someone holding my hand. When I get attached, I hate who I am. I hate who I am. Constantly feel like there's something to prove, like you need convincing I'm worth it to stay. But I end up putting too much pressure on you, crushed under all my insecurity. So maybe I'm the issue, maybe I'm the one to blame. I was overbearing and that drove you away. The reason my relationships all went up into flames, they all started to hate me because of how much love I gave. I'm scared of falling in love again. I'm obsessive, codependent, and straight up suffocating. Like, I can't stand to exist without someone holding my hand. When I get attached, I hate who I am. Who I am. 'Cause I hate.